Let's look at shared mailboxes. You'll see that there are four shared mailboxes in the folder pane: Mario Rogers, Conference Room Adams, Tech, and Customer Service. All are represented at the same hierarchy as an account and noted with a shared icon. You can add a shared folder to favorites. To reorder favorites, click on a folder and drag it to the desired position. You can rename your account to a friendly name in settings. Right-click on the account name or select the ellipsis next to the account name. This takes you to settings, where you can change the name. Settings includes a page called Shared with Me. There are entries for each of the mailboxes that have been shared with you. Expand the folders to see the shared permissions that have been granted to you. It will identify mailboxes that have been auto-mapped by your admin. You can hide auto-mapped mailboxes from the folder pane. Folders that you have manually added to the folder list are listed here as well. You can see that Mario's folders are not auto-mapped, indicating that you have added the folder by using the folder pane context menu. Each folder shown has a different set of permissions. You can manually add a shared mailbox as an account if you need account level access and have full access permissions. You can also convert a shared mailbox to an account if you have the right permissions.